Afternoon students, this is our numbers lesson time and today the date is 29th June 2020. What is day today? 29th. And which month is this? June. Which year is this? 2020. Okay, now tell me what is day today? Monday. What is day today? Monday. And what is weather outside? Yes, it's a sunny day. What is weather outside? Sunny day. Sunny day is hot or cold? Yes, it's a hot day. Okay, today we are going to learn a new sentence and you people have to read it with me. Say after me loudly, may I come in. What is the sentence of the day? May I come in. Whenever you people have to enter in a room, you people have to take the permission and say it loudly. May I come in? And then you people will enter in a room. Today we are going to revise numbers from 1 till 10. And then we are going to revise over all the previous numbers. Let's count from 1. 1, 2, 3. What comes after 3? 4. What comes after 4? 5. What comes after 5? 6. Very good. What comes after 6? 7. And what comes after 7? 8. What comes after 8? 9. 10. Say it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Very good. Okay. Now tell me which number is this? 1. How many cars are there? 1 car. What comes after 1? 2. How many apples are there? 2 apples. 1, 2. How many apples are there? 2 apples. Okay, now tell me what comes after 2? 3. Okay, start counting the sticks. 1, 2, 3. How many sticks are there? 3 sticks. Very good. Now tell me how many boxes are there? 1, 2, 3. 3 boxes. Let's count the balls. How many balls are there? 1, 2, 3. 3 balls. How many bottles are there? 1, 2, 3. How many bottles are there? 3 bottles. How many toys are there? 1, 2, 3. 3 toys. How many baskets are there? 1, 2, 3. 3 baskets. How many baskets are there? 3 baskets. How many Play-Dohs are there? 1, 2, and 3. How many Play-Dohs are there? 3 Play-Dohs. Let's count the blocks. 1, 2, 3. How many blocks are there? 3 blocks. Okay. Now count these cats and tell me how many cats are there? 1, 2, and 3. How many cats are there? 3 cats. Okay, now we are going to learn how we would write number 3 on our worksheet. Always start from the top, round, 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 stop, and then again round, 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 touch the line, and this one is our number 3. Again, start from the top, round, 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 stop, and then again round, 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 touch the line. This one is number 3. Okay, good luck for your work and Allah Hafiz.